kind of hard to do the show without. Although you could do it.
Use that iPad.
We're gonna go. We're gonna go see Mac and Mac now.
Are you?
Can we hear again?
Oh yeah, he's a top player.
Not only that, Mac is.
It's a Grammy Award.
9-time winner of 11 for CMA Musician.
He's good.
I like him. And he writes a lot of chess
games. Oh, really?
Yeah. Back where I come from, down the road.
Where's he? Where are you going?
A couple blocks back where he's going.
Nashville at a winery.
Oh, really?
That's cool. It's cool because tonight we're going to go see Brian Tesh Orchestra in Nashville's Ryman. It's very nice. I'm very good.
That's just an
acoustic show.
Is that on a weekend?
No, it's not. It's a Monday and a Tuesday.
Oh, really?
In December.
Oh, thank you.
I want to go see Brian Wilson. He's going to be in Louisville Palace.
See him while you can.
Yes, yeah, because he can barely make it as it is. I mean, the guy was never there.
Yeah.
After eating all the ass meat, he was really never there.
Did you say you gave meatballs?
Right. Take care of him, see? Wayne got his water out.
Well, let's get the show going. I'm ready. You guys ready out there? In the shade, you ready? I can't complain, I'm in the shade. I kind of like this. Everybody, thank you so much for being here. We are the Conk Republic Band, and for the next few hours we're going to take you on a musical journey, play lots of songs that you like. Oh, actually, I've already made my first mistake of the night. One of many that are going to come. You just won't know that I've made them because you're drinking out there. We appreciate that. The more you drink, the better the singer will sound. But this is the half shell of the Conk Republic. We've left some of our band members at home tonight. We're gonna do our very best to entertain you, and plenty of room to dance. And of course, if you wanna sing a song with the band, please come up and take my spot, because they're holding tryouts all the time. They think I don't know it, but I know they're holding tryouts.
You remember?
Well, you saw that? I've heard through the grapevine, so. Sorry. We would like to thank the Rotary Club for having us here tonight, and we thank you all for showing up, because if you don't show up, they don't make any money. So you got plenty of time to call a friend and get the entire family down here, because this is a family-friendly show, and we're just going to have a good time. You ready? We're going to go on a cruise?
Take them, Rico.
Wow, here we go. Ooh it, baby. Ooh it, baby. Ooh it, baby. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Oh, I like it. I like it. Thank you very much. I know you don't go anywhere without your mobile device anymore. So if you want to like the Conquer Public Band on Facebook, we would certainly appreciate that. We are Conquer Public the Band. So when you go to Facebook, like us tonight, and hopefully when we get done entertaining you, we'll have several more likes. What are we up to now? 10 million?
Yeah, about that.
Oh, 4 million.
4 million.
Excuse me. Oh, just four. Oh, somebody added some zeros on there.
Got lower and lower and lower.
Family members have liked us.
Yes.
Not all of them.
No, not all.
Not all of them.
We're working on them.
Yeah. My mother blocked me.
This lady right here, very good shirt. That pink shirt. I'd like to have that later on. I'd like to buy that from you, man. Yeah. No. It's a fair price.
Down by the school yard. Me and Julia.
run. Thank you very much out there. Lawrenceburg, Kentucky. If you knew how many times I've been to the football field and the baseball field and had Coach Barnes scream at me as I officiated the games, you'd probably pitch in an extra $5 tonight. I wish he were here so I could yell at him for a change. You know what we need?
Let's make believers out of all.
Let's make everybody a believer. Wait a minute, I might have to catch a ride now. Hold on a second.
Hey, whoa.
Yeah, go ahead. Do what you got to do.
Take care.
Check
this out. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Everybody, making you a believer in the Conquer Republic on the half shell.
Give me a second with Rico.
1 second.
Just one.
1,001? We're good. Well, then I can give myself a shameless plug.
Good.
For the best radio station that you've never heard of out of Frankfort, Kentucky, playing all of your favorite hits from the 50s, 60s, and 1970s, Passport Radio 93.5 FM. I'm on there every weekday from 12 until 3, Saturday mornings from 10 until 2, and every Sunday afternoon from 1 until 6. It's 7 days a week of me on the radio.
And your wife's never been happier.
Some people say it's too much. I don't blame them. Where are we going here? Oh, wait a minute now. I need somebody to help me with this. Anybody want to help?
I think you should get the cart driver.
That cart driver's had a few drinks. You guys want to help? It's two words. Sir? Sir, you've been singing every song. Yes, sir, you were singing that. You were singing that Julio song. You were nailing that. Sir, Simon and Garfunkel. I'm 65 years old, sir. I know all about that. I know. I've had a lot of work. Hey, had a lot of work. You guys were waiting on me?
Always.
I'm sorry, man. I'm in the shade. You know what I mean? I forgot what I was doing. It's just two words, sir. When I start this, somebody right here out of these six people is going to want to sing a song. Sir, you have a UK shirt on. You should be in a good mood. They're 3-0 in football.
Hey, go probably, Big Blue! How about it, you guys?
Yeah,
go
they're
Big
probably going to win the national championship in football this year.
Probably.
Yeah, I know that's what you guys are saying on those blogs and everything.
Watch out, Alabama.
What do you mean, you guys? Are you not one of us?
No, I do not believe in UK football. Sorry, man. I'm sorry. Sorry. Who'd they beat today? They play a middle school team?
Beat Florida last week.
Oh, sorry. Oh, yeah.
Florida
last they're really good this year.
We can't all play Florida's every week.
Yeah. You ready? I forgot what the song was, so I'll just go with whatever I'm doing, okay?
No, God.
Uno, dos. 1, 2, 3, quattro! We'll be right back. Thank you very much. We have a gentleman over here that helped me sing that Wooly Bully song that actually listens to me on the radio. You and my mom make two people, and this gentleman over here, thank you very much for listening. Thank you. Hey, you never know.
Huge fans.
Huge fans. Make sure you like the band on Facebook. Oh, it's a slow song, isn't it?
Hit it, Mike.
This is a slow song, so if you want to dance, if you've had enough drinks already and you want to slow dance. Warms my heart to see young people out there having fun. Oh, we're gonna do a little rock and roll song here. Making fun of the way on A rock star for like 2 minutes and 45 seconds. Hey, you know what? Now, some people, this might happen. We hope it doesn't, but sometimes people leave after the first set because you got something going on at the house or you got to get up early. So I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce everybody in the band to you, okay? So you know who to boo and who to cheer and who to throw vegetables at later on in the night. Trying to hide back there. He normally has got a great big glass of something to drink, but he might not have brought it. He's on the pan drum. He helps out with the vocals. He's actually drinking some beer.
He's actually on the wagon.
He's on the wagon tonight? Well, he should be. I'm sure he'll fall off any moment now. Please give a big round of applause to Donnie Vino, everybody. All the way from Indiana. Don't hold that against him. Back there with a limited drum set tonight, helping out on the vocals, singing everybody's part that's not here, and doing a great job. Flickety Flack on the drums from Lexington, Kentucky. Band director extraordinaire at Pix Creek High School.
Oh, goodness.
You may think that's Brent Michaels in that hat up there playing bass, but it's not. His name is actually Tropic Al from Lexington, Kentucky. Lead vocals, bass.
And Brent Michaels.
Big round of applause for Brent Michaels. I mean, Tropic Al, I'm sorry. The guy that just did that awesome guitar solo in Southern Cross. He didn't think he could do it. He pulled it off with not a hitch. He's the leader of the band. Please, big round of applause for Panama on guitar and vocals tonight.
And ladies and gentlemen, playing the band from coast to coast and all over the world, he's the best. Give it up for Rico right here, you guys.
Yay! The people that listen to the radio, though, who's Rico? We thought that was Larry. We have band names. That way nobody can stalk us. We're going to do this.
That one.
That's right.
I don't know. You better love me now, or love me not. Sing along, say,
dancing and singing over there. You? No, you were doing it. Good shirt. I like those bright colors.
Day-o.
There we go.
Wait a minute.
Where? Back here we go.
Oh, was that where it was? In the back? Oh, the guy from the wine thing is singing. I wonder why.
It might be Sean back there. I'm not sure.
Okay.
Day-o.
No, no, that was really good over here.
Was it?
Over there.
Yeah,
there.
Because these people with this table, they are VIPs, and they might have done this a time or two before.
Looks like it.
Is that, who is it? Wait a minute, wait. Lisa. Lisa. Oh, wait a minute. They say Lisa can do this part really well.
Yes.
Lisa. 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 Lisa.
Lisa.
What about it, Lisa? Are you going to let us all down? Well, normally it's me letting a woman down, so, you know, it's kind of a role reversal. You sure you don't want to try this?
Misa Deo.
Misa Deo. Wait a minute, he's getting his camera out to film you.
What's going on?
We're going live, baby. We're going live on Facebook, baby.
We'll do it live.
Lisa's on Facebook. You are famous, Lisa. You are singing with the number one trop rock band in the entire world tonight. You ready? Ready?
Lisa.
Lisa. Lisa, 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 Lisa. Lisa, sing with the Conqueror Public Band. Lisa, sing with the Conqueror Public Band. Can't sing either, that's the whole trick. Here we go, let's have some fun. And when she dances, oh brother, she's a hurricane and all kinds of weather.
Jumping the line, rock your body in time.
Okay,
I'm winning. Jumping the line, rock your body in time.
Look at those kids dancing out there.
Jumping the line, rock your body in time.
Let's go, guys.
Jumping the line,
dance as the angel. You jump in the saddle, hold on to your side. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, hop in, jump in the line, rock your body in time. And fellas, you got to watch it. When they wind up, they bottom, they go back. Thank you very much. I know some young people that are going to sleep really well tonight. You can thank us. No extra charge. Woo! We're going to take a little trip, Army. We're going to go down to that one particular harbor. I used to rule my world from a big home. Ships out on the sea. But now times are up. Oh, I got too much stuff. I can't explain the lots of me. But there's just one particular harbor. So far. On the high parts back here in the back.
Somebody has to do it.
Woo! I used to be able to sing that high, but my pants aren't that tight anymore. So glad you could help us out back there. Hang on a second. I think I get a break. Tropical.
Yes, sir, brother.
We need to drift away.
Let's take us to a
Let's pretend we're at the beach. How about it? Sandy beach.
Kind of like the beach.
Kind of like the beach.
Pretty girls.
We are pretty girls. So let's take it. Let's drift away to the beach, you guys. You ready? Jump on board.
Come on.
What time is it? It's 5 o'clock. Of course it is. Of course, with all that food and drink right there, it's going to be 5 o'clock the rest of the night. Clock is moving slow.
They already got it back here. Give them a microphone.
Listen, they were singing that Drift Away song. It's not my song, so it wasn't my place to get the microphone, but now I got the microphone. So
we're not going to sing it.
Look, they're leaving now.
Come on, man. Listen.
Come on. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the star of the show.
The star.
What's your name again?
Are you ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do it.
What's y'all's name? What song is this?
And we're going to do
They're going to drift away. They're going to sing along.
You guys are here to sing. Come on, give them a big hand. All right, you give them a big hand.
Get your phones out. Get them pictures.
Check one, two. Check one, two. How y'all doing out there tonight? You having some fun tonight?
Look at it.
The weather's nice.
Take the night off.
Not a cloud in the sky right here. Everybody.
How about that? Didn't know y'all staying in the band tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sonny and Sherry, thank you very much.
Awesome.
That was good.
Would this be a good
Most
time
band guys don't like it.
Yes, sir. We got plenty.
We love it. Come sing with us.
We got plenty of things to give away. Is that correct? Come on in here, big fella. Take the microphone.
Giveaways. We love giveaways.
All right. Everybody having a good time tonight?
We're with the Rotary Club, obviously, and we've got some things that we want to give away. We want to thank everybody for coming out. We appreciate the support, and the youth football program appreciates it as well, as all the money is going to help them with their program. At this time, I've got a list of sponsors that I would like to read off. Everybody that has contributed to this event and getting it put on. We have 5 Rotary sponsors. That is Bluegrass Chiropractic, Century Bank, John Reynolds, Exit Crutcher, Splatter Inc., and Anderson County Health Department. Contra Public, who is doing an excellent job tonight, don't y'all think?
Yeah!
They are sponsored by the Anderson News. Our Kids
Zone. Wait for it. Keep going. Keep trying.
Our Kids Zone sponsor is Judge Goodwine, Lee's Famous Recipe, First Financial Bank, Napa Auto Parts, and Richie Peach Funeral Home. Gateway Inflatables supplied the inflatables, and our Wheels of Time Car Club sponsors are Judge Goodwine, Campbellsville University, and our county clerk, Jason Denny. We've got a few door prizes to give away tonight. If everybody will pull out their yellow ticket, not the tickets that you have bought, but if you haven't bought any blue tickets, there's some awesome raffle items that are being done, given away that way. But if you'll pull out your yellow ticket, and Sean here will draw us one. This first prize that we're going to give away, I have a bundle of Bojangles gift cards. I think each gift card is worth $20, so it's a good giveaway. Ticket number 038311. And the winner is 038311.
Anyone yelling?
All right, we'll draw another one.
People go nuts.
Ticket number 038333.
Oh
yeah,
duo,
single,
whatever.
Got a winner? All right, we got a winner on those. Our next giveaway is a 6-month subscription to the Anderson News, and the winner is 038273. Here we go, got another winner.
See, I heard a yell.
That's the way you do it. It's like an auction. Raise your hand, you win.
They love their news. They won the news. What?
All right, sir.
Thank you.
All right, now I've got a bundle of Rising Sun's wine tasting gift certificates.
So that's a good giveaway. 038-410. 410. All right, next person. 357. Last number, 357. All right, we'll draw another one. 3, 5, 7. All right, we got a winner on that one. I have a bundle of Hurricane Bay car washes to give away. And the winner is 321. Strike.
Oh.
All right. Whoever won the Rising Suns, is that you, sir?
Oh, I got 357.
357's
coming.
All right.
Good.
All right.
That's right. Oh yeah.
The next winner is 394 for the car wash. 394.
Who needs a car wash?
Is that you, sir?
321.
All right, guys. Thank you, everybody. We'll give some more giveaways here in a little while. Actually, we have one more basket.
One more basket. Uno.
This basket was donated by Town and Country Bank. It's got a lot of goodies in it. Last three numbers are 320. 320. All right, we'll draw another one. We have a winner? Okay. We'll skip out on the last ticket there.
It was a good idea.
Still doing yellow?
Yes, yellow.
He's the man.
Oh, he does have it. Okay. He was right.
He just won twice. Unbelievable.
It's rigged or something.
The odds here. Unbelievable.
All right. Thanks, everybody. We'll come back and give away some more stuff here in a little bit. Thanks for coming.
Thanks, man.
Congratulations to all the winners. And don't forget, there's more stuff to give away later on in the night. So don't throw those tickets away. Everybody could be a winner in Lawrenceburg, Kentucky.
What time is it, Rico?
I don't know.
1, 2, 3.
I'm
such a hard job. Where else can you get paid to dance with girls? Not at that place.
A couple of places.
We don't want to talk about that
place. A couple
place.
Of places.
No, not there.
Oh, I just been told I'm not getting paid. This is a tryout. Now listen, this song right here, everybody can sing this song. And actually, it's only what, like three chords? Four, maybe three?
Three.
Three chords. So if you want to learn how to play the guitar, this would be a really good song to learn how to play.
Bring your own capo.
You don't need a capo for this one. Oh my God.
Here we go.
Oh, hang on.
Two, three.
Hey.
You ready? Hey, ready, we go. Yes, when the rains came.
Saturday night.
telling us all about Saturday night, having a good time right here in Anderson County, home of the Bearcats, baby. Woo! Now, ladies, I may have let you down a little bit earlier, so I'm coming back so you can help me with this. Listen.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Hey, hey.
I'm gonna tell you.
Facebook and YouTube and everything. Plus, you're kind of good looking. Actually, you're very good looking. I'd like to sit down beside you for a minute. And get something to drink. We might even get something to eat. We suggest you do the same. And please like us on Facebook, Conk Republic, the band. We would love that. And we're going to take a break. We got more stuff to give away, and we got lots more songs coming up right after this.
Feeling.
I don't know what I sound like up front.
No, trust me, I'm out there, dude. You're killing it. That's good. And I like the way the reverb, Thomas is using some reverb on it.
Really?
So the vocals are doctored up more.
Good. Good.
I don't know how much. I know this. Doctors, you all don't care.
Yeah.
How'd it go?
I don't know. It's hard to tell. It's still on.
It don't even really look like it's.
It doesn't look like we're out in the asphalt parking lot from there, does it? Yeah.
Are you getting comments?
Yeah, not many.
Constant. But what we do.
Good stuff.
We've done a car show. We've done the FOP car show. And it turned out real well.
Anybody there? I think it sounded better. But an interesting. You think it has sounded better, or it sounded better tonight? But an interesting full band angle. Yeah, well. And only half of us are here tonight, so it's a different gig tonight. So I was just trying to have something, you know, a little different for tonight. There we go. I don't know if you're saying I think it has sounded better, or I think it sounded better tonight. Oh yeah, I hadn't noticed the ladies seem to be absent. That's right, they are. And our saxophone player is absent. And our keyboard player.
Sound man is actually absent.
Keyboard player's not here, and our sound guy's not here, so our guitar player runs sound. So, kind of
half shell.
How's the quality been? Because I was wondering about the reception out here. Yeah, it's that's why I play a little tiny kit. We just kind of do quick ones here. Get in, get out.
Ladies and gentlemen, Flicky Flack.
What we did this past time.
I don't think many people. I didn't really announce that I was doing this, so I don't think. I don't think a lot of people were checking it out, but that's okay. I at least have a record of it for me. I have not watched, but seems fine. Okay, cool. I just didn't know about the reception, so I'm gonna leave it on, and we'll do our second set. We're done at 10 o'clock Eastern, so we'll probably start in about 15 minutes. So I'm gonna let it keep running, and do it again. See ya.
Like I was telling him, what we do is what
we've been. How many you got?
Not many.
Well, I didn't announce that I was doing it. I was just, well, I wasn't thinking I would with Half Show.
But
I
did, like, yeah, how awesome we are.
I know, yeah, they go crazy, right? So it sounds okay out front?
Yep, really? It just sounds different. Well, for me, being untrained, some things that I listen for.
Oh, like, really?
Saxophone.
It's a lot of fun.
You actually have to be listening while it's happening. It's not just catching the tape. It's great.
Right. So, the first year,
good. I'm trying to get around. That's why when he said so, give it away, I was singing.
You know, got some kind of dog like,
that was awful. That's the best singing. I promise you.
Everybody's looking at cars right now. I'm going to
go look at the plan again.
Yeah. But he just got a name.
There's some stuff missing, and you know,
yeah.
I know the
neighbors are looking
for calls.
I got to get some calls.
See what we got to do. That was me off. Sounded good.
but nice to meet you, and I appreciate it.
Ready, sir?
When are y'all going to start back?
10:20.
Well,
Joe,
sniff
it out.
Joe! So you got like 10 minutes right now. Yeah, maybe while y'all are still breaking, I could go ahead and do another one.
This would be a great time. All right, perfect.
We'll have to get some sound.
Guys, you ready for me?
Go for it.
All right, appreciate it.
Michael, you want to? Is it my pot?
No.
Thank you. He's coming to turn
tell
you
him
on.
Tell him to get on house. On house. No. I gotta get the mic up. I got it.
Thanks, man.
But now we're back.
Come on, boss.
Yeah. All right, I guess nobody liked that joke, but that's okay. I just want to run through our sponsors again, because we're really appreciative of everything that they give, everything that they have given us this year. Our Rotary partners are Bluegrass Chiropractic, Century Bank, John Reynolds, Extra Crutchers, Flatter Inc., and the Anderson County Health Department. The band tonight is sponsored by the Anderson News.
All of our Kids Zone equipment tonight is sponsored by Judge Goodwine, Lee's Famous Recipe, First Financial Bank, Napa Auto Parts, Bishop Beach Funeral Home, and our car club sponsors tonight were again Judge Goodwine, Campbellsville University, and our county clerk, Jason Denny. So if you have eaten tonight, eat again. We appreciate it. If you have gotten a drink tonight, there's more to go around. There's a whole lot more tonight that's left. We've got a few more giveaways. Our blue raffle tickets are going to be drawn at 9:30. So if you haven't gotten those, you can still get those till 9:30. But now pull out your yellow raffle ticket, the one that you were given at the door when you got in. Okay, so this first giveaway is a bundle of $20 Bojangles gift cards. All right, your last three numbers are 337. All right, what about that? Any better? So now do I need to repeat everything again? Nah, I won't bore you that much. Do we have a winner on 337? Yellow ticket. All right, we'll draw another one. Last three digits are 285. Got a winner, 285? All right, awesome. Yeah, he just came up and handed me that ticket. Y'all can beat him up later on. All right, our next giveaway is a bundle of tastings from Rising Sun Winery. 386. Last three numbers on the ticket, 386. Is that you, ma'am? All right, great. All right, our next giveaway is some car washes from the Hurricane Bay Car Wash here in town over by Kroger. And the last three numbers are 398. Car washes. Going once, twice. All right, new ticket. What'd you say? $398. Okay. All right, next ticket number is 296. Ticket number 296. Looks like we have a winner. Not you, ma'am. Over there. You thought you won. The Wild Turkey Trace Golf Course. Ticket number 344. 344. Two rounds of golf, the Wild Turkey Trace Golf Course. 344. Is that you, sir? You think so? All right, as we got a winner there. All right, I got two more rounds of golf, the Wild Turkey Trace Golf Course. And the ticket number is 358. 358.
Strange time. Yeah, I bought 10. Yeah, 12 for 10 bucks, man.
Any winners? 358? I mean, yeah, 358. Okay, we'll draw a new ticket. Two rounds of golf. Ticket number 306. 306. We got a winner. All right, awesome. All right, I've got another giveaway of a 6-month subscription to the Anderson News.
And the ticket number is 286.
But here's the deal. It is a lot of shots. You've won before.
Ticket number 286.
Yeah, yeah. It's kind of where I
roll. Anybody?
Here's the deal. A lot of them have gone home.
All right, here's another
one.
12. Ticket number 342.
I feel like I got like a
342.
Just 8 hours of the night for those three. I'm somewhere between 15% and 20% that I might have. Maybe 25. Maybe 22.
All right, another ticket. We have a winner? All right, we got a winner.
Y'all want some more water?
All right, our next giveaway comes from Shoe Sensation. It's a gift card, a water bottle, kind of a bundle here from your local shoe store. Ticket number 302.
Got it. There you go,
sir. 302. If anybody's wondering, that's Jason Denny's wife, and he's the one drawing tickets. Okay, and I have two duffel bags.
Really, his wife's ticket. My wife just was holy.
All right, I've got two Kentucky duffel bags that have some goodies in them up here from Kentucky Farm Bureau. They donated those, and the ticket number is 298. 298. Awesome, we got a winner over here to the left. Hey guys, I just want to, as we conclude right here and give the mic back to the real reason you're here, to listen to some music. We couldn't do this without all these sponsors that give us things, and we're grateful to be able to pass those things on to you all and all the many sponsors who sponsored our event. This event is for the kids here in Anderson County. You know, we're raising money for the youth football program to try to help them out and get them started in a good way. And so we appreciate each and every one of your all's support in coming out tonight and being here with us. So thank you all very much. We got one more bag that we're gonna draw for. And the ticket number is 283. All right, we got a winner. Awesome. Well, we'll give the mic back, and thank you all for coming. Again, remember, your blue tickets are being drawn at 9:30. If you haven't got those, make your way on up. There's more food, there's more drinks, there's everything. Tickets are $1, or you can get five for $6, or six for $5.
Or he's, there's math involved, so we're not too good on math. I'm not. I'm P in health, no math.
Hey, he's on the radio, so what's he know about math?
Nothing. All I can do is balance my checkbook. There's not many numbers in there.
Thank you, guys.
We have more stuff coming up to give away later on in the night. We're going to give stuff away about 9:30. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, 9:30 it is.
So congratulations to all the winners, and we got more stuff to give away coming up a little bit later on in this half of the show. Let me flip it over.
Rico, what's tonight?
Tonight is Saturday night. We've already sang Tropic Owl's already told us all about it, but we'll do another song about Saturday night.
Now, we don't do math, but do we spell?
Not well. I had to cheat off Rodney Oakley. Thank goodness for him.
F-R-T-D.
Something. This wasn't good. Second set. You want to do this one? Saturday night. Are in the band.
Good job.
You know, it's becoming a common occurrence that everywhere we go, people in the crowd sing better than I do, and I'm getting a little bit upset about the whole thing. What we got? What?
We have a big event going on tomorrow that I think we should invite the folks to, and we forgot all about it.
I didn't forget.
You didn't forget.
No, I didn't forget.
Should we tell them about it?
Sure. Tell us what we won. Tell them. I forgot.
Well, we won, but tomorrow we're going to be live at the Red Mile for
live.
The Fayette County Fair.
It will not be a recording of us.
It will not be a recording.
We'll be there live.
So, who's got plans tomorrow? You guys come out. It's from 12 to 2. You will have the Concord Public.
Full band.
Whole band will be there all nine with the girls. Avery Crabtree will be playing. John Michael Montgomery's son, Walker, will be there. The Big Maracas. So, there's a lot of entertainment. You got $2 million in purses with the Red Mile stakes going on, and also be entertaining for the kids. I have the jump houses and all the little rides and different things going on. So it's called the Fayette County Fair. It's being held tomorrow at the Red Mile and the Concord Public from 12 to 2, Rico.
I'll be there. If I pass the test tonight, I will be there tomorrow.
You will be there, brother.
We couldn't find anybody else.
Oh, okay. I mean,
we made some calls.
They're calls.
Oh! Hit it, Rico, baby.
Well, I heard about the fella you've been dancing with all over the neighborhood. Well, now, why didn't you ask me, baby? Or didn't you think I could? Well, I know that the poker room is out of sight, but the single leaves the things tonight. But if that was you and me out there, baby, I would have shown you how to do it right. Do it right.
Good. Don't lose those tickets. There's some big prizes coming up. Everybody hang on to their tickets. Don't lose them.
He's actually reminding himself.
Yeah, because he bought $30 worth of tickets. I didn't think we were eligible, and I have no idea what's next. So have we turned the page yet?
He's going to start it.
We turned the page like four songs ago.
We're going.
Okay. Put that one over. The back is the second.
I'm so out of breath. I'm so out of it.
Old?
Old is correct.
Keep going.
Wait, hold on. If everybody had an album about the USA, then everybody'd be safe. Like California is. You see them wearing the baggies, or out your sandals too. A pushy, pushy blonde hair. Around the world. Now listen, I've been working real hard and I'm kind of hungry, and after this song I'm going to be even more hungry. You guys can probably help us out. You don't have to get up. You can sit right there in your chair and relax. Listen up. I
when you ask it. Yeah.
Somebody get me a cheeseburger now.
All right,
oh. Oh, yeah, we need a little help right here. I know there's a lot of Beach Boy fans out there. Come on. We got it. This is awesome. This might be the best song of the night right here. Can't see it. Thank you. Brooke. Yeah, you're looking good, sir. You're looking good out there. Woo! Let's slow it down. Hey, stay right there. Hold her real close. I ain't no dummy.
Movies and old black and white with happy endings where nobody fights.
Shaking it out there a little bit now. Only a true Jimmy Buffett fan would know that song. And I'm just really glad that I remembered all the words to it. Oh, wait a minute. I need a drink on this one.
Yeah, you should take one.
Yeah, time out, man.
I want to hear the marching stairs.
Never mind. Never.
That's what you're gonna get.
That's what I'm gonna get right
here.
That's
what I want. That's what you want.
Somewhere there's a drink with my name on it.
If only.
I don't know where it is.
Someone here had it.
No, I see it. I see it. I got it. Everything all right so far? We're going to take you back to the 1970s now with one of this guy's biggest hits of all time. Don't be shy if you want to get out here and dance a little bit. To the Contra Public version of a Barry Manilow classic. It's the Copacabana. Thank you.
There, you got it.
Oh, that's not easy on three things.
It's not easy being the best, but you guys are doing it.
I'm Barstool.
We got, like I said a little bit earlier tonight, first of all, we appreciate you sticking around tonight listening to the Conk Republic band, the number one.
Rico, sorry to interrupt you, brother.
Well, we
never like to do that because you're the man.
Thank you.
But I think these gentlemen behind me and to my left,
yes,
are wanting to give away some real important prizes.
Listen, if we got stuff to give away, I'm
going to timeout.
I'm going to step aside and we'll do traffic and weather when I get back right here.
Thanks, man. Again, this is only because Al has something on the line that he cuts.
Yeah, Al's got 35 tickets. Oh.
Take it away, guys. Here we go. This is the best one right here.
Okay.
All right, again, guys, we just want to thank everybody for coming out on behalf of the Anderson County Lawrenceburg Rotary Club. We really appreciate your attendance and your support and all of our sponsors. Again, I'll just run through that really quickly. Our Rotary partners, Bluegrass Chiropractic, Century Bank, John Reynolds Exit Crutcher, Splatter Inc., and our Anderson County Health Department. The Anderson News sponsored our band performance, Conk Republic. We thank them for all. I think they've been great tonight. What do y'all think? Conk Republic.
It's okay. You're not the first. Won't be the last.
And so our Kids Zone, again, sponsored by Judge Goodwine, Lee's Famous Recipe, First Financial Bank, Napa Auto Parts, and Richie Peach Funeral Home. Our Wheels of Time Car Club sponsors Judge Goodwine, Campbellsville University, and our county clerk, Jason Denny. And so all the ice that iced down all the drinks tonight, was donated by Twice the ice machine up there on 62, Ready Mart. So if you ever get a chance to use those guys, they're great people. They help us out at the Rotary, and even their family's been members at one time. So if you will, take out your blue tickets. We're done with the yellow tickets for the night.
Let's go out.
But the blue tickets that you purchased, our first giveaway is going to be a wreath that was made. Okay, Jason Denny said that you get pick of anything up here.
Oh my God.
Okay, so that's what you were told when you bought it, and that's what we're going to do. So the first person who gets drawn gets to pick any item up here. We have a wreath from the Lawrenceburg Flower Shop. We have a basket from Rising Sun's Winery. We have a basket from Four Roses Distillery. And a basket that was donated that is full of UK items that was bought downtown on Main Street. So our first ticket winner is, get your blue tickets out, 411-104. 104.
Hey, beautiful. Larry, is that you? Rico, is that you?
Hey,
Rico, don't play. There he is.
Four roses.
All right, Gabe Ubel, first winner, takes the Four Roses basket. Let's double check him.
That was your kid. That was yours.
All right, he won.
All right, I'll do
it. He donated it back.
Okay, he donated it back.
You still have a shot.
Gabe Ubel donated the basket back. Thank you to him.
Oh my God.
He is also one of our corporate sponsors of Flatter Inc., so we appreciate that. Next ticket number, 411-092. 092.
What's your number over there?
205.
Okay, you're good.
He didn't win.
092.
Do we have a winner?
Zero. There he is, over there.
092.
Jeopardy tune here? I don't have anything to play. They gave me three instruments.
They put
me in timeout
back here.
Everything
shrunk.
Oh, okay. He takes the Lawrenceburg Flower Shop wreath that was donated.
Nice.
All right. So here we go. Every ticket starts with 411, so the last three are 096.
I bet it still could be him.
096. We got a winner.
Woo!
All right. What will she choose?
Cats.
All right, she takes the basket from Rising Suns.
Ooh. Al, you're still
appreciate
alive.
Them being out here again tonight too. They're set up over here. They've been here all night. Thank you. Next ticket number. Last three digits are 157. 157. All right. John Reynolds is the winner.
I think he paid for the basket, don't you?
Yeah.
All right, we got one basket up here left, I believe. He donated it back. One of our corporate sponsors, John Reynolds, Exit Crutcher. We appreciate that. Donated the basket back. So we got two more.
Wow.
Still on the market. A lot of good people here tonight. 107.
107.
107. Got a winner. That's all I have. There we go. Let's see if he'll donate it back.
Thank you.
tonight. Awesome. Thank you, sir. Okay, we got one basket left. Ticket number 152.
152.
152. Anybody? All right, going once. Going twice. All right, we're going to draw another ticket. Ticket number 136. 136. Got a winner. Straight ahead. 12 o'clock.
Nice.
Center field. All right. So two people that got left off the list this evening that we couldn't have done this event without are Walmart for donating some of our food tonight, and also Save-A-Lot for their donation of some of our pork tenderloin. Your lights were by Carrie's Towing and also Edmondson's. So your light plants that allow us to keep that going. And also a big thank you to the American Legion Post 34 for providing us this wonderful venue to have this event. Remember, look for this next year. We have a yearly annual event that's about the same time every year. And always a lot of fun. So thanks everybody for coming. We sure appreciate it. We'll let Conk Republic finish it out.
Nice. Thank you guys. Thank you. All right, Panama.
Let's have some fun.
Okay.
Good job, fellas.
Wow. Oh, I was off step down. What's that?
Wait a minute, I have no idea where we're at. Oh, my.
Hey, would y'all
tell them I want to do something else?
Would you tell them that any sandwich is $1 and beers are $2?
Oh, we're slashing prices?
That's right.
All sandwiches now at the concession stand are $1, and all you beer drinkers, Al, tell them how much the beer is.
$2. $2 beer at the concessions right now. $2 beer.
Dollar for a sandwich. Everybody make your way, get those sandwiches, get a couple drinks, and we're going to do a KC and the Sunshine Band medley of songs. So get up out of your seat, everybody.
Acoustic sound.
Here we go.
One, two, fist bump.
gonna get down tonight.
KC and the Sunshine Band, baby. Woo! Right. Woo! Good singing out there.
All right.
Woo! You girls must have had a few drinks tonight. Now listen.
Neil Young.
We know
that
there's a lot of things you could be doing tonight. We are very flattered that you showed up and you're sticking around to see the Concord Public Band. We're flattered that you brought Lisa.
There's not much
to do. Oh, okay. So this is about it? So you really didn't have any choice? Are there any? We know we got some new Concord Public fans, and you're going to like us on Facebook. Is that correct? Concord Public, the band on Facebook. Please like us on Facebook. We all need more friends. Are there any Jimmy Buffett fans here tonight? Big Jimmy Buffett fans? Oh, so we got Parrot Heads here in Lawrenceburg, Kentucky, right? Well, let me tell you something. You have waited long enough. This is your national anthem. One, two. How many people had a drink tonight? Times, you probably know what we're getting ready to do, but there's some people out here that haven't ever seen the Concord Public. So what we do at the end of this great song that went all the way to number six,
for Jimmy Buffett back in 1977. We've got to find somebody to blame it on. And I can tell you one thing for sure, it's not my fault, but tonight the choice is so easy and so obvious and so unanimous. And I know it's Lisa. Sing along now. Thank you so very much now.
One more.
I know that we've got some really good dancers. We appreciate everybody dancing. We've had people singing along. That song is one of my favorite ones to perform, and you guys did a great job doing it. But I need to know something. I need to know if that song sounded so good, because like I've been telling you all night long, the Conk Republic Band is the number one trop rock band in the entire world. Is that, that's pretty much, yes, thank you very much. But you know what? It could have been. That song sounded so well because we got so many talented people out here singing along with the Conk Republic. So you know what we're gonna do? They are saying Shannon's out here and he wants to sing. So Shannon, listen, you got the cool shirt on, Shannon.
Mango.
Let's let the Conk take a break. They've been working hard.
Mango.
He wants the whole thing. You want the whole thing? Oh, now, hey, we got a ringer. This is his karaoke song.
Oh.
They done ratted him out. Hey, Shannon. Take the mic, brother.
Come on. Let's
take
go.
It, man. Come on.
Let's go.
Come on, Lisa.
Come on.
You want to hear Shannon sing, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, I can tell you, Lisa wants you to sing. Listen, this is your shot. I can get fired tomorrow. We're looking for a new singer. We got to show it. All right, here we go. You ready? You got the camera rolling?
Let's go.
You ready? Sweet Caroline, ba ba ba. Good times never seem so good.
So good, so good, so good.
Perfect.
I've been inclined, ba ba ba, to be. They never would. Oh, everybody help me sing now, come on. Well, here we go. Another person in the crowd singing better than me. Wait a minute. I was told we weren't doing this song. I'm not prepared for this. It's time to rock and roll all night and party every day. Come on, everybody. You show us everything you got. You keep on dancing in the room. guys are looking good out there, I can tell you that. We know the party people stayed all night long.
Yeah, woo. Yeah, we'll be here to lunch.
Let me see where we're at. Hang on a second.
7 minutes.
We're going to do some.
Go. Now you say it. You say it.
Tell them to go.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Another good shaking tune, or how about a twisting tune?
Let's twist a little bit.
A one, a two,
yeah.
A one, two, three.
But we need to turn it up a notch. And when we need to turn it up a notch, we go back to some hard rock and roll, and we turn to the guy that knows rock and roll better than anybody in the Cock Republic, Tropic Al. Are you ready to R-O-C-K in the USA? Baby?
In Lawrenceburg on a Saturday.
In Lawrenceburg,
night.
You got it, Al.
Cause we're
but you took this whole concert to a new level, brother. Woo! Tropic Owl, everybody. Oh, we're way up there. We can't come down. What?
Yes.
Wait a minute.
What?
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, this can't be good. Oh, no. Oh, no. I hear it. I hear that noise. Let's get those fins up, everybody. We got fins to the left. Fins to the right. To the left. To the right. To the left. To the right. You know what? It's a feeding frenzy. It's a Punk Republic fan. Everybody, we travel all over the country and nobody can rock it better than Lawrenceburg, Kentucky. Give yourself a big round of applause tonight. We cannot believe how awesome you are. Thanks for coming out and partying with us, and we'll see you again real soon. Don't forget, tomorrow you got nothing shaking. Come on out to the Red Mile. It's the Fayette County Fair. Conk Republic full band, saxophone, two beautiful girls, keyboard player from 12 until 2. We'll see you out there. Have a good night, everybody. Wait a minute.
Hold on. You want to go?
May I for just a second?
Yes, sir.
On behalf of the Rotary Club and the entire community, Michael, can you come up here for a second? Michael and I have been together as partners in this community for, oh, yeah. And Well, and been talking about and growing this type of an event, and I want to thank you publicly for continuing to come out and support us, rain, shine, hot, cold, and thank you. And let's give Michael and the band a huge round of applause.
Yeah.
You make this event what it is, and we are blessed to have you. Thank you. Sincerely.
I give you a hug, but I'm hot and sweaty.
Right.
You
know what
we're
gonna okay.
do? But you know what we're going to do? We're going to shout. All right.
Wait a minute. You mean we got time for one more song in Lawrenceburg, Kentucky? Well, you know you make me wanna stick my heels up. Lawrenceburg women. I feel love. Oh, you've been so good to me. I said you've been so good to me. You know you make me want to. Yeah. Free food as you leave.
Oh, free.
Pay attention.
On,
not free
two,
beer.
Man.
I know what you guys were thinking.
You know,
free food lot, as
man.
You leave. Thanks for coming, everybody. We'll see you real.
$3 night.
Thank you all.
Hey, just as a send off, man. In the road to Shambhala.
I love that old song.
Do it tomorrow night. All right, man. I guess we have to sing into my sleep. No, you guys are killer, man. Thanks, fellas. Yeah, we just kind of have to stick to our beachy thing for the show. But I like the three dollar night stuff, man. Big time. I'm all about it. That's good stuff. Chicago. It's real music days, man. Yeah, absolutely. Those days are gone.
What time do you start tomorrow?
Hey, if you guys have never seen the full band, you come out tomorrow, man.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Where at? We're at the Red Mile.
I saw you a couple of weeks ago at the
tomorrow
pool over there.
Yeah, that's right. Yes, and you're actually, yeah, you were in Versailles with us. Yeah.
So, tomorrow at Lexington, where at?
It's at the Red Mile.
Is my little honey going to be singing?
Both of them.
Is it hard to drive
Redhead and the Blonde.
No.
Both.
Huh?
Redhead and the Blonde.
Yeah.
Well, I want to be somewhere else at all. What time you got?